because we have a lot of loved ones around us and we have to take care of ourselves and each other. I was very lucky. I was down and out. I lost my voice. I lost my sense of humor. But now I'm back in full form. And some people don't have the luxury of having gone through it so well. I'm one of the lucky ones and I feel very blessed. But I want every, you know, we make movies for us to be here. But I want us to be here in a safe environment, to enjoy this experience, because it's a collective experience. We laugh together, we cry together. And this is the magic of movies. But we don't want it at the risk of anybody. So let's protect each other, let's protect our friends, let's protect our families, and get to the cinema.
That will give you the tools to become the next generation of heroes. We hope you have a great time on your visit.
Michelle to be too humble here, because we would have call times at 6 a.m. and then I would get texts from her at like 3 a.m. I'm like, what the hell are you doing up? And she wakes up like 4 hours before call and works out. So like, she's being very modest, but you don't get to look like Michelle Yeoh and be as badass as Michelle Yeoh.
Yeah, I feel like we glazed over the fact that you just said, you guys brush your teeth, I do martial arts in the morning. That's like the coolest thing anyone's ever said.
Here today to help assess the Web Slinger vehicle. Using onboard tech, you will be able to sling web just like my bike, Spider-Man.
Peter, your presentation is getting away from you.
Yeah, I'm aware of that, Sharon. If you could just initiate the safety protocol.
Thank you. I really appreciate it. You know, ever since our trailer dropped and our movie debuted, honestly, because I haven't done this for so long, I was so nervous. To not knowing how all of you would react, and over the last week or so, just reading and hearing all these wonderful comments has, you know, it's really heartwarming, and I'm overwhelmed with emotion. So thank you so much for
thank
that.
You.
Thank you.
Thank you
for
coming,
Spider-Man. As you may have noticed, the spider bots are locked in that awesome self-replication danger.
It
might need some help.
Have
our all
be interest? Don't worry, everyone. I got this.
Everyone head to the Slingers and we'll team up to stop the Spider-Bots before they destroy the campus. Happy Valentine's. Happy Valentine's. Happy Valentine's. Happy Valentine's.
Are you excited? You guys don't look excited. Okay.
All right, everybody, grab your seat, then find yourself a train.
Really? What's that?
Oh my gosh!
Oh my gosh!
Oh,
Eddie Patty? It's the red versus the blue.
When he drops the street with
red
a green
versus
light.
Blue.
To the other side.
Red versus blue.
What's that?
Red
versus blue.
We all matches?
Yeah, we're all matching.
We're all matches. Red, red, red.
Down the track and come on the ground, the hill, Casey's here to prove that we jack and chew. Welcome aboard, you are.
Wow! Oh, it's so fun! Good job! Hi! Alessio, hi! Roman, hi!
Train. Just a friendly reminder, make sure to stay seated. Keep your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the train at all times. And please, 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 don't forget to supervise your little monkeys.
You guys are little monkeys?
Hide away and let all your emotions pile and pile, but that's not gonna get you anywhere. Elise, I was only trying to help. But why are you so afraid of being vulnerable? Why are you so afraid of saying what you truly feel and standing up for yourself? Standing up to your friend, to your family, to Jamie. You know, you don't always have to take it and pretend to have it together all the time.
Oh, what are you, psychoanalyzing me now? What are you, a therapist, or is that what you learned when you went? I assume you did, because you talk like a shrink. God, talking to you was such a mistake.
Okay, honestly, you're upset, and you're taking it out on me, and right now, I don't want to get upset either, so let's just stop before you say something you regret. But let me tell you something, Elise. You can blame everyone in the world for all your problems, but if you don't take the time to care for yourself and listen to what you truly need, you're never gonna get that clarity you desperately want.
Go, go, one by one, go, go!
I'm only honest cause this ain't the soul of me. And I should put this cup down and ask you girl what's up now.
Let me put this cup down.
this. No secrets, let's go. If I introduce you to my genius, tell me, baby, would you love this? If you know the places that I've been, let's play. If you know the evidence that I need, oh, would you love me less? No, 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 no. Would you love me less? Hey. If I had a dollar for my sins, if you know the places that I've been in, oh, would you love me less? No, no.
Sing it, baby, let's go.
You could give me chills on a summer day. When we're laying still, but you make my heart race. Gonna keep me young when we're old and gray. I know that time moves on, but some things don't change. I won't stop getting butterflies. I get on every time I look into your eyes. You won't stop running through my mind for the rest of both our lives. You give me butterflies. I keep on getting butterflies. Fuck that, I'm having a basement party. What?
Yeah.
a certain dialect. And my fellas and people come over, make some noise. She said, I don't give a fuck about the sweater.
Okay, audio test. You say you just like it, you mean nothing by it. But something about it still leaves me feeling sore. Oh, you're so adorable, it's a weird part of my soul. Especially when it's from someone younger than me.
I'll never take my mind off you. Go fucking crazy, give me everything you got, let's go! Here we go. Let me hear you say it like this. Yeah. 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 Louder. Let me hear you say yeah. 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 So I keep that energy. Here we go. Cause I don't know where this thing's going. The red eyes, red lips in the blue house. I'm making a move out. And I'll never take my eyes off you. And I'll never take my eyes off you.
Still too loud. Or yeah, okay, 60. Yeah, 60. Wish we could all just love who we are. But people always take things too far. If we can't change who we are, then we should just love who we are. Probably cause the first time they were making fun of our eyes, saying that it's not what they like, that it's ugly if it's not white. So I bet your skin's beautiful, bet you've got no hair at all. Cause that's the only shit you see on TV.
Yeah. Sing it with us, let's go.
Heaven only knows where you've been, but I don't really need to know. I know where you're gonna go. And on my heart where you're resting your head. And you just look so beautiful, just like you were an angel. Can I stop the flow of time? Or can I swim in your divine? Cause I don't think I'd ever leave this place.
Sing it.
And no, turn the lights down low. And yeah, now I'm feeling you breathing slow. Cause baby, when it's just reckless kids, they're trying to find it out and didn't the flow.
This is not actually on. Probably cause the first time you were making fun of our eyes. So keep it all inside, just go ahead and hide every part of you that makes you different in our wide eyes. Don't be scared to lie, resent your family and your life. Cause they're the reason why you don't fit in quite right. Sorry that you are who you are. Yeah, I'm sorry that you are who you are. You should be sorry that you are who you are. Be ashamed of who you are, what you are.
Sing it. Louder, louder. One more time.
Max.
Cause this is a snigger. It's time to get it. I'm taking over tonight.
tummy full of tentacles like this. Ow. 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 Ow.
Haven't even got the full version yet, but I had to get my human car. Come on, don't do that. Why is it ripping so much? Like, they know we want to keep this, and then they make it so hard to keep it. Better not be messed up. I think this is a poster of my son. It is! Oh, you guys. It says his name on top.
speaks for itself, right? Then again, I mean, what's even the point? Because I feel like I'll never get a chance to finish the conversations because he's always leaving everybody undelivered. Ella.
Okay, the photo card's not bent. Love that for me. So I got a Bumgoo photo card, and then I don't know if this is just like comes with it, but let me try. And this was bent though, a little bit, the star sticker.
Sandy M.
Yeah, Sandy!
Omar Abalea.
Yeah, Gian!
Daylin Wigford. Joseph Max Miller V.
Selena.
Yes,
Juliana
Sandy!
Navarro.
Woo!
Kenya Elaine.
Right.
And then the K-pop girlies.
Great job being our lead.
I'm gonna chill.
Jasmine, be honest with me. If you do, like, don't wake up. Don't open your eyes if you, like, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. She, like, okay, this is my first ever attempt at making that Japanese egg thing. Definitely overcooked it a little bit, and also I didn't use any directions, just like what I thought, my brain, you know. So let's see how it goes. Oh, okay, so that's already, I mean, oh, okay, okay, look, that's a little bit, come on, open up. Okay, so it's overcooked a little bit, but that's still like for no directions.
Food. Yeah. Ji Young An,
Haley Hugh Jung,
Kaylee Paulina Seek,
Amy Fung Vi Dan,
Sandy Ip, Ryan Alexander Kissage.
Dina Michelle Soto are.
It's just flattening now. See right there. Air is coming out of this, whatever I ran into. Hello.
Member of BTS. What?
No, BTS.